Why again?
Action!
Well, I had to come all the way to London, England to find out what I'm really suited for, and now you see it. You know, right in the middle of the street in my natural habitat. But I think I'll take a break. Hello, love, as they say in England.
Yes.
What is your name?
Elena Rogers.
What are you doing here in the middle of this street?
Middle of the street? This is the famous Soho.
And Soho.
Soho, yes.
S-O-H-O I'm looking at up
this
there.
Is the den of iniquity of London.
Is it now?
Where all the women used to walk on the streets, and if you wanted to do something naughty or evil in the evening, this is where you came. And it is here that people like Mr. Billy Graham come and try and reform the people. But it's the most colourful part of London, and it's got all the nice restaurants and everything.
But what is a pretty nice young lady like you, Elona Rogers, doing in this evil district?
Well, of course, this evil district isn't real, is it? It's a set, and this is the set for Salt and Pepper. And I appear in Soho driving an E-type Jaguar.
Can you really drive it?
Well, they haven't let me drive it. It's very mean. They've only pushed me in it because as these streets are so small, and it has such a strong engine. I revved it up once and all the technicians went like this. So, but it was a beautiful Jaguar and I loved getting behind the wheel even if I was only miming it.
Is this an actual replica or did they take some poetic license with what we're looking at?
I think there's a poetic license in, I think, the piecing together of the shops. But there are actual shops. I mean, this Chinese restaurant down here is in Soho. And many of the shops have, put in their own fronts and done them themselves. So it is, I think, pretty realistic. I'm foxed by it.
Do you know the stars of this picture, Sammy Davis Jr. and Peter Lawford? You know, Sammy's very good with the fast draw, the quick draw. Have you seen
yes.
him do that with a gun?
Yes, I have.
Isn't he marvelous?
Yes.
All right. And Peter's very good at surfing and skiing and all sorts
yes.
of things. And they told me you were very good at karate, and I want you to prove it by breaking this brick.
Okay. You want me to break
it? I want you for a big finish. This is it, friends,
right.
in Texas. This
ha.
Is it.
Zap.
Oh!
We're what, trying
one more try.
Ready?
All right.
Go.
We'll do this yet. She did it on the third try.
There we are. Look, there's the blood to prove it.
Thank you very much, Elona Rogers. We shall look forward to seeing you in Salt and Pepper with Sammy Davis Jr. and Peter Lawford. This is Bobby Wygant on the back lot of Shepperton Studios in London, England. Cheerio.
Goodbye.